Good afternoon, 49 degrees at 3:30. I'm Susan Ashline with a WHAM News update. Officials with the Blue Cross Arena say it's because the troop is against customers paying an extra dollar tacked onto each ticket to pay for past renovations at the war memorial. More Rush Limbaugh next. I'm Susan Ashline on Rochester's News Leader, News Radio 1180 WHAM.